My name is Aaron, or Dr. Palmer. I'm a black man in a white coat. I'm proud to even be in this position, to even have this opportunity. I applied to every medical school in the country. I was just getting rejection letters. I was never a perfect applicant. Things never worked out as perfect for me as I would have liked, but that doesn't matter. So I was like, this is my goal. I don't care if people are rejecting me. It doesn't matter. I think I can do this. All those rejection letters, that scarred me. So when I got to medical school, I was like, I got blinders on. I'm going to do well in school. I was so hurt from having those poor scores. I was just blazing on fire in medical school. I got straight A's. I never got a B in medical school. I got straight A's. I applied to every neurosurgery program and landed at Northwestern. You go into schools and stuff like that. It's not anything that you say that's really important. It's just the kids when they see you walk and they see like, oh, is that really a doctor? That is what's really important. That whole changing the mindset of, oh, that's actually something that's a possibility.
How many neurosurgeons you know have a do-rag underneath their cap going to the OR?
I'm super thankful to be here. I'm blessed to have great mentors, be able to do what I do. If you can take anything from my story, it's that the one thing you do have control of is what you can do and how you view yourself.
All right, incision 1034. Perfect.